Okay, hello YouTube, I'm back with another video. This one's gonna be, I guess, a box break, you can say, called Upper Deck 2014 Star Rookies. There's 42 cards per box. Let's collect 42 of the top 2014 rookies, look for rare autographs. I doubt we'll find one. They're one out of 24 boxes. It would be sweet if we did, but... Let's see. There's Johnny Manziel. Marquise Lee. Kadeem Carey. Eric Ebron. Teddy Bridgewater. Sammy Watkins. Carlos Hyde. Taj Boyd, Dante Moncrief, Derek Carr, who is actually the brother of the very first round pick for the Houston Texans, his brother David Carr, actually, yeah. Odell Beckham Jr. We all know how good brother David did in the NFL. Actually, not too good. Won a title, but he was a backup. Bishop Sankey, Troy Nicholas, Martavis Bryant, Jimmy Garoppolo, Brandon Cooks, Jeremy Hill, Logan Thomas. We have Mike Davis, Zach Medenberger, Kelvin Benjamin. 13 seconds left. He'll be known for winning last year's BCS title game. Charles Sims, Austin Seferian Jenkins, Bruce Ellington, David Fells, Allen Robinson, Devonta Freeman, Jarvis Landry, Robert Heron, Blake Bortles, who I think is probably going to have a pretty good career. I think he was the best quarterback in the draft. Mike Evans, Terrence West, Josh Huff, Ryan Grant, Aaron Murray, Devontae Adams, Latch Seastrunk, Jack Amaro, Jared Everdaris, Brett Smith, Paul Richardson, and last but not least, DeAnthony Thomas. Well, there you have it. 2014 Upper Deck Star Rookies Football Box Set. Didn't get an autograph, but I expect that. That's not exactly easy to get autographs out of this stuff. Anyways, thanks for watching. Got one more video to go tonight. Laters.